Have you ever seen an extreme macro close-up of a dragonfly? Here we go.